2 weeks later and crops are starting to turn. It's the 30th of June and the first oilseed rape is being desiccated today. Eraton is the earliest variety grown, and this 25 hectare field is receiving 4 litres per hectare of glyphosate plus companion gold adjuvant and podium pod sealant.